Hey, Joni, what do you say we turn off the TV and think of something else to do?
Hmm? Oh, sure, go right ahead.
I just thought of something we could do.
What?
Oh, well, calm down, woman. You're getting way too excited here.
I'm sorry. You know, my father doesn't like it when we neck.
Yeah, but you just told me he went to the Leopard Lodge meeting with your mother.
Well, he did. I just have the feeling that he's lurking in the bushes watching me.
That's weird.
I know.
Well, let me see if I can take your mind off it.
Kids.
What?
I'm sorry, I don't mean to interrupt, but I'm under a lot of pressure, you know?
You think you're under pressure?
Yeah, look, I think I'm going to be nominated for the Tody Award.
Teacher of the Year, Fonz, that's great!
I think so, too, you know? Oh. But listen, that's not all of it. I got to go to Detroit, see?
Uh-huh.
So, I ain't going to be here for the final vote. You got to campaign for me, help me win.
Yeah, Fonz, we'll be glad to.
Yeah.
Well, you better get going. You don't want to miss your plane, do you?
Yeah, right. You don't mind doing this.
Oh, it'll be fun.
Yeah, it'll be fun. You know, there is a Marlon Brando film on. You don't want to watch that.
No.
No, all right. Just resume, you know what I mean?
Have fun, Fonz.
Hey, see you later.
All right, I'll catch you later.
Okay.
Sorry.
Now, where were we?
Right here.
Excuse me. I understand. Look, Gus, when I'm out of town, look, you'll get my mail, right, Chachi?
Yes, Fonz.
All right, consider me bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, yeah.
Now, I know he's my cousin, and I love him a lot.
I know.
But if he walks through that door one more time, I'm gonna have to risk my life and tell him off.
Oh, no.
Now, let's see that pucker. That's it. Look, will you get out? Well, it's getting late. Good night.
Oh, I meant to tell you, Chachi's called every day to apologize for yelling at you. He said it was just a misunderstanding.
A misunderstanding is one thing, Marion, but telling me to get out is just downright rude. There's no excuse for it.
Well, I guess you're right, but he meant well, you know. Well, what should we do now? Oh, you frisky devil. Hi.
Get out.
I guess it's back in the car.
Yeah.
No. No. You stay here. It's much better that way. There, make yourself comfortable right there. Hmm? We'll go out in the car. Come on.